December 14, 1990, the Straits Pride 2 sailed out of St. John's Harbor. On her way to fish the banks of the Virgin Island waters, with a four-man crew on board, along with two brothers, to do the job that they had learned, passed on by their fathers. Many's the time they'd sail the sea to feed their family. Through hardship and danger, they were a special breed. All men become brothers working on the sea. The fate of the Straits Pride too, no one could foresee. They were on the way back in with some fish in the hold. The waves, they were very high, and the wind was bitter cold. With nighttime coming on them, and still a long way out from shore, the crew of the Straits Pride 2 didn't know what lay in store. 40 miles from port, December 17, the skipper he called in. We're taking on some water, boys, and it looks pretty grim. 20 minutes later, the Straits Pride called back again. Our stabilizers just let go, and there's no turning in. We're going to abandon ship, boys, to the life raft, try to get in. The skipper never had much time to make plans for his men. Into the freezing water every man did go. 3 men lost their lives that day out on that icy shore. It was late that evening that 3 men had been found, but only to find out that their brothers had gone down. But through all the sorrow, they knew they must go on. Our brothers of the Straits Pride too, we will remember you. Sail the sea to feed their family. Through hardship and danger, they were a special breed. All men become brothers working on the sea. Our brothers of the Straits Pride too, we will